Russell Fork Pharmacy is your locally owned pharmacy, offering fast, friendly service with competitive prices and free delivery. Call 606-754-7085. Visit RussellForkPharmacy.com and download our free mobile app for refill requests and more.
Christmas is a time to spend with family, to share gifts, and reminisce on old memories and moments that we sometimes take for granted. Our soldiers end up spending their holidays alone and wishing they could just have something, anything that reminds them of home. Donna Smith and her small crew created Operation Serving Soldiers to help our brave military members and show that no hero will be forgotten.
A little bit of background was because I was deployed from 2008-2009 to Iraq, and while I was there, we were with 560 then of us soldiers, so a lot of them didn't get Christmas presents. A lot of them didn't get letters. It was very, very sad at sometimes. The military really takes care of us, but when you get a letter from home, it really touches your heart. You know, those letters from home, those packages from home really mean the world. My grandbaby actually had thought about it and was wondering where she was when I was there, but she wasn't born. And she said we should send them a letter. And so that's what just prompted me, you know, the idea. And when I would come to work, I would think about it, and I started talking to Andrea Kirk. She works for the distributed learning program here. And we just kind of got together and started in November. We named it, as you can see, we named it Operation Serving Soldiers. People has really just outpoured, the community has outpoured of donations to us so we can send them to the soldiers overseas. So we have made over 100 boxes of donations for males, females, baked goods, Christmas decorations, to make sure that every soldier over there that we know from the West Virginia Army National Guard over there will get these packages, will have something to open. You know you're in a third world country, but America is supporting you. It means the world. You know, I hope that it does. I hope it grows and it touches somebody's heart, because I'm telling you, there is some soldier over there that is not getting a letter, that is not getting a card, that is not getting a gift. I think that it's not that like we are made to do what we do. It's that we serve and we appreciate what we do. And like you said, Iraq, when I went to Iraq, hey, did I want to go? No, I didn't want to leave home, leave my girls. But you know what? I appreciate the fact that what I saw over there and I come home to, I'm glad to say I did my time and I served overseas. And I've been in for like 17, 18 years now. And I would not change not one thing. Not change not one thing. I mean, for me, I just thank God that we got to make this happen. I thank the community. I thank the troops. I thank the troops that are over there for, this is little. This is just a small fraction of what they are sacrificing so we can do this. So I thank them.